I like to solve problems. I like challenges. We are facing world food shortage, and we need to double crop production by 2050. This program is very ambitious, and I like this challenge. The potato research program is a result of research collaboration agreement between the University of Lethbridge and Alberta's potato industry, represented by the potato growers of Alberta, Lamb Weston, McCain Foods Canada, and Cavendish Farms Corporation, to establish a dedicated research program initiative in potato science at the University of Lethbridge.
It allows industry to directly engage with the University of Lethbridge and create a program that is both beneficial for the university and beneficial for the industry, because it's homegrown. It's practical research done here in Southern Alberta. It's researching problems that we as growers in Southern Alberta have, and it allows us to have a hands-on program right in our own backyard.
First of all, when I'm in the field, I always have this feeling because I'm excited to be in the field working with farmers and talking to them. They are great people. We have very healthy potato industry, very educated, and it's a pleasure to work with them.
My name is Allison Davey, and I'm a third generation potato farmer from Tabor, Alberta. Our farm is North Paddock Farms. We grow just over 2,000 acres total of all irrigated crops, and of that about 500 is potatoes. Working with the university has been beneficial to myself as a grower because they're providing me with research that's relevant to Southern Alberta and is relevant to my potato crop and the diseases and pests that we face.
Besides producing a program, one of the big pictures from the grower's perspective was the ability to produce students, future farmers, future people that go out into the industry to work for the processors. We wanted to be able to provide an opportunity for them to study and work at home and have an education that pertained to the industry that we're involved in.
I chose the University of Lethbridge as my place of study because there was a large investment in industry, and also within research. It's the first potato program of its kind across Canada, and I thought it'd be a great opportunity to be a part of.
Definitely when I was a student, I had a mentor who inspired me, one or more mentors. And the same I'm trying to be to my students. I want to inspire them. Curiosity and facing these challenges like global security to improve our human society, to do something beneficial to humankind, to do something useful.